Valerie Ziegenfuss was one of the youngest players of the original nine women signed to the Virginia Slims Tour. But she was confident in the product that was women's tennis.
I use that word product because it was selling the product, our game and our matches, to the general public. We had to get people in the stands. We had to make them aware that women's tennis is really good. We always had so many people come up to us after our matches and say, I really liked watching women's tennis. I liked watching your matches better, because at the time, the men were two-hit wonders. You know, serve and return, done. Back then, the courts were fast. We played on grass, and so at least the women could keep the ball in play.
Valerie and fellow players spent hours on and off the court promoting the women's game and played in clubs and venues across the United States.
We did it all. We went to grocery stores in Detroit, I remember, standing there as the people paid for their groceries, and then we had tickets. Would you like to come and watch the women play? You know, oh, where is it? Who are they? So it was just early stages of trying to develop some following. Lots of cocktail parties, lots of clinics with kids, and if we were at a tournament at a club, we gave the club members clinics. It wasn't just practice and play your match, it was a lot of the other. We're very proud. We had no idea it would grow to be this. We were the first. You know, we did take a risk. So we're very proud of that.